lady.
Yep.
Yeah. I greet all of you. Today we are on Sunday, we are so happy. And now we are on our way to church because it's our culture as God's servants and as God's children. Every Sunday we have to go to church to worship, to pray, to bless, to lift up our Lord, our Master, Christ Jesus. And today I have a preaching. I prepared a good message. This will be a powerful session. People will be blessed. Others will be delivered. People will see the God's hands in action powerfully with anointed men of God. Really, we are so happy, we are so proud when we are preaching the gospel of our Master. But we are, it's a bit late. That's why we are praying faster. Proceed. Now we are on Richmond Avenue. We are from Boulevard. We are from Bel Air Boulevard. And now we reach Whitcrest Road. And after a few minutes, we reach the church. So we really appreciate your support, because there's some people somewhere in the world, in Canada, Australia, Africa, who are busy praying for God's men, for the men of God. That's why when we are preaching, we can feel it that somewhere, kuko bantu babana, natuombea kule bantu, tunaisikia kabisa, tunakuchapa injili kuhubiri. Really, tuna appreciate, tunafurahi. Na mnasema salamu kwa kila mtu ambaye anampenda Yesu na ambaye anaamini ujio wake. Really, we appreciate. And then we do bless you every single day. We have been in Tongogara for a while. Na yon sehemu, unepepa oblie Tongogara, fasi yetu ile. Tunabariki watu wako, watumishi wa Mungu, watoto wa Mungu, Mungu wabariki. Na wako siku watapoka muhio sehemu ambao kweli inatisha. Yeah, now we are at the church. We arrive. Stay blessed. Thank you.